Okay. Lots of times what I see, especially when people first start lifting kettlebells, is they let their wrist break when they have their arm overhead. So what they'll do is here, they'll press and have their hand open, okay, and let their wrist break right here or bend on a windmill. You kind of get into this part and forget about your hand grip on a get up, okay? This will not serve you well, okay? This will leak all of your strength and tension. It won't help you stabilize and feel solid and strong, okay? And potentially hurt your shoulder. So, common reason for that is not understanding where the kettlebell should be in your hand when you're holding it, okay? So, clean the bell up, open your hand, wiggle your fingers. This is just the way I teach people to get set up. You want the bell, it's gonna be at a slight angle along the line of your calluses, okay? And for some people, that might be up a little higher or just naturally just right here. Once you wiggle your fingers, you get your wrist straight, grip. Once you grip, slightly press into the bell. See that little movement with my kettlebell? That's a lot of strong that happens right there, okay? That can make the difference in you getting a press versus not getting your press. If you're on your last one or trying something a little heavier, it can make a difference in you being able to stabilize on a get up or a windmill, okay? And it just helps create tension, okay? And zip it all up, all right? So, open your fingers, play with the handle, okay? Get the bell set up, get your wrist straight, grip, and slightly press into it. One way to learn what a straight wrist, and this is kind of an issue for some people, they don't understand where straight is. They think straight is right here, like where the thumb lines up with your arm or your wrist. That's not straight. Your knuckles line up, okay? So it's a straight line. So if you get down, if you can't do knuckle push-ups, that's okay. But just get down and put some weight and actively push away from the floor and just see what it feels like. Don't lay into it, push away, all right? That's where you should be, that's straight, and grip the hell out of the kettlebell handle.